Golan Heights, and this is one of the Jewish community was living here in this village here. This I call Umm el Kanatir, but this is a place that they found a synagogue destroyed, and they rebuilt all the wall, and you can see how the synagogue was looked like before 1,400 years ago. Just amazing finding here, a synagogue from the Byzantine period in the Golan Heights before 1,400 years ago, 6th century A.D.